Mushrooms and hot pot, a timeless pairing. Now let's get started. Add around 1.1 liters of water to a pot, or you can also use bone broth for better flavor, and bring it to a boil. Then, add one bag of seasoning to the pot. Enhance the flavor by adding ginger and garlic according to personal preference. Lastly, place your choice of ingredients into the pot to boil, then enjoy once cooked. Sichuan and Chongqing flavors, right at your doorstep.